Welcome to the General Electric Carousel of Progress. Now, most carousels just go round and round without getting anywhere. But on this one, at every turn, we'll be making progress. And progress is not just moving ahead. It's dreaming and working and building a better way of life. Progress is the sound of a motor, the hum of a turbine, the heartbeat of a factory, the sound of a symphony, the roar of a rocket. Progress is people getting released from drudgery, gaining more time to enjoy themselves and live richer lives. And as long as man dreams and works and builds, this progress will go on in your life and mine.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. When it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Well, the robins are back. That's a sure sign of spring. What year is it? Oh, just before the turn of the century. And believe me, things couldn't be any better than they are today. Yes, sir, we've got all the latest things. Gas lamps, a telephone, and the latest design in cast iron stoves. That reservoir keeps 5 gallons of water hot all day on just 3 buckets of coal. Sure beats chopping wood. And isn't our new ice box a beauty? Holds 50 pounds of ice. Milk doesn't sour as quick as it used to. Our dog Rover here keeps the water in the drip pan from overflowing. You know, it wasn't too long ago we had to carry water from a well. But thanks to progress, we've got a pump right here in the kitchen. Of course, we keep a bucket of water handy to prime it with. Yes, sir. We've got everything to make life easier. Mother, I was reading about a fella named Tom Edison who's working on an idea for snap-on electric lights.
I'll believe that when I see it.
That's my wife, Sarah.
But with my new Wash Day Marvel, it takes only 5 hours to do the wash. Imagine.
That's right, folks. Now Mother has time for recreations like
canning and polishing the stove.
Okay, Mother. You just iron the wrinkles out of my shirts.
Yes, dear.
But no one can improve on nature for drying clothes. Oh, well, the cistern was low on rainwater anyway. Rover, mind your manners. You know, spring cleaning is a lot easier than it used to be. Our new air suction vacuum cleaner operates on 1 boy power. Sure an improvement over the old carpet beater. Folks, we don't have an opera house in our town, but right here in our own home, we got the next best thing, a talking machine.
She keeps that thing going all day long. That tenor's driving me nuts. Progress.
You know, the young folks have their own ideas about entertainment. For instance, Jane, our teenage daughter, is getting ready to go to a trolley party on one of those new electric streetcars. She says hay rides are old-fashioned. Don't be upset, daughter. They're friends.
Oh!
It's hard to imagine how life could be any easier. But there's a new company, General Electric, they call it, who are trying to bring the same power that runs the trolley into folks' homes. I don't know, but if those fellas work that out, one thing is certain.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. When it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Whew. Hottest summer we've had in years. Well, we've progressed a long way since the turn of the century, 20 years ago, but no one realized then that this would be the age of electricity. Everyone's using it. Farmers, factories, whole towns. With electric streetlights, we don't worry so much about the youngsters being out after dark. And what a difference in our home. We can run as many wires as we need in any direction for Mother's new electrical servants. Electric sewing machine, coffee percolator, toaster, waffle iron, refrigerator, and they all go to work at the click of a switch. Take it easy, you'll blow a fuse. Buster, leave him alone. Well, the days of lugging heavy, hot irons from an old cook stove to an ironing board are gone forever. And with an electric iron and electric lights, Mother has something to do to fill in her evenings. Now it's no problem at all to get my collar smooth. Right, Mother?
Yes, dear.
Oh, by the way, we've got a phonograph now. And there's a new kind of music called jazz that all the youngsters go for. With his crystal set, Grandpa can get big-time entertainment from distances up to 100 miles away.
In that boat, here's those two hilarious, the happiest boys.
Now, that's called static. You know, there's something progress can't improve on. It's called romance.
Jane! It's after 9:30.
Yes, Mother.
Mother broadcast the time signals long before radio got the idea. Cut that out, Buster. Well, we've got indoor plumbing now. Saves a lot of walking. In our new bathroom, we've got a house guest, Cousin Orville. And as usual, he's taken over the coolest spot in the house. I will say one thing for him, though. Orville's rigged up something pretty clever. He calls it air cooling. Too bad he's not reading the help wanted ads.
No privacy at all around this place.
Sorry, Orville. You know, considering all the conveniences we have, it looks as though we've progressed about as far as we can. But when we read about the things those research people at General Electric are working on, well, we can be sure of one thing.
There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. When it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Well, it's autumn again, and the kids are back in school. Thank goodness. Now we're in the frantic 40s, and it's amazing how today's household appliances are helping to take over the hard work. like our new electric washing machine. It does about everything but hang up the clothes. And electric ranges are a big improvement over those early models of the 1920s. And refrigerators are bigger and better than ever. It keeps vegetables garden fresh for days. There's a meat compartment, and it makes lots more ice cubes. Dishwashing has gone electric, too. And that's real progress, believe me. Sport, stop picking on him. Yes, sir, kitchens are now places to relax in. I spend lots of time here. Have to. Grandma and Grandpa have taken over my den. Radios and automatic record players are now combined in one unit. And Grandma has a new hearing aid.
Hmm?
Nothing, Grandma.
Oh, I thought you said I had a new hearing aid.
Well, our... Sport! Well, our whole family is caught up in the new do-it-yourself craze. Mother's remodeling my basement workshop into something called a rumpus room. Be careful now, Mother.
Don't worry about me, dear.
Mother's pretty ingenious, like using her food mixer for stirring paint. Well, that's my wife, Sarah. You know, I remember when...
Oh! Darn.
Is there a doctor in the house?
Never mind. I'm all right, dear.
Well, okay. Now, where was I? Oh, remember back in the 20s when young people got their exercise dancing the Charleston? Well, today our daughter Jane keeps in shape with electricity.
Babs, did you know the calorie's going steady with Liddy Roy? Imagine!
Jane, are you going to the dance?
Yes, but I'm not going to the dance with that jerk Wilfred.
I don't blame you one bit.
Besides, I wouldn't be seen in his old jalopy. Makes me bounce and shake like a bowl of jelly. Oh, and listen, Babs.
I'm having another phone put in next week. Now stop that. He may be a good customer of General Electric. Well, thanks to progress, Mother and I can spend more time together. We've got the new electronic babysitter. Television is here, and no doubt it will improve. But I'll bet there'll always be the good guys shooting it out with the bad guys. Yes, sir. It seems like these are the best years of our lives. Or does that sound like an echo from the past? Well, I guess it's about time to move on. All of us should know the song by now. Let's sing it together.
Oh, there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, and tomorrow's just a dream away. Man has a dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Merry Christmas.
Merry Christmas. We were just reminiscing about Christmas in the old days when...
When getting ready for the holidays meant hectic days of cleaning house and preparing extra food.
And as I started to say...
When Christmas Day arrived, I was too exhausted to enjoy it.
But today our new...
Yes, today our new all-electric home gives us lots more time to enjoy ourselves.
In fact, it's a...
And would you believe it? I'm cooking dinner. Or rather, my electric range is. I just set the time and temperature controls and relax. It even has a self-cleaning oven. And we were able to pick our appliance colors from so many beautiful combinations.
All of the appliances are improved today. Take a refrigerator. Why, I remember when...
When the man of the house had to work twice as many hours to earn one as he does now. And today we have a better product.
You took the words right out of my mouth, dear.
And I'm thrilled with my new dishwasher. And doing a big family wash is simply a breeze now. Oh, how I used to dread doing that job.
Now Mother has time for...
For activities like my garden club, the literary society, the ladies' bowling league, and...
Quiet while Mother's interrupting.
Home entertainment for our family is centered in one area. And from here, we can enjoy radio, hi-fi, and stereo music anywhere in our home. We can even change our lighting to match the mood of the music.
Our television console is more than just a TV set. It has a built-in video tape recorder.
Now we can record our favorite shows for viewing at a more convenient hour. And television programming is so much improved today.
What Mother means is they're still shooting it out, but now it's in color.
You're probably wondering what happened to Grandma and Grandpa. Well, they're no longer with us. They have their own home now in a community for senior citizens.
Grandpa's in the 80s. His golf score, that is.
The children are meeting Grandma and Grandpa now at our new jet airport.
And speaking of new...
We haven't said anything about our community.
That's changed, too,
and in a great big beautiful way. Yes, the progress of the last century has changed not only our homes, but also our transportation, recreation, and the places we work.
Mother.
It has brought us convenience and enjoyment we never knew before.
Mother.
Dear, you've hardly said a word. Why don't you say something?
Well, I would like to say this much. Progress is something we can't take for granted. Progress takes a lot of people wanting it and willing to work for it. And so next, Mother and I invite you to come along and see some of the electrifying new ideas from General Electric for our city and for your own hometown.
There's a great big
beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow,
and tomorrow's just a dream away. Dream, and that's the start. He follows his dream with mind and heart. And when it becomes a reality, it's a dream come true for you and me. So there's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, shining at the end of every day. There's a great, big, beautiful tomorrow, just a dream away.
Thank you.
Every time it seems we've gone about as far as we can, there's a new springtime of progress. Now our whole community goes to work at the click of a switch. There's a great big beautiful tomorrow. Looks like tomorrow is already here.
Everything you see in Progress City is possible today in any city, even where you live. We have all the latest all-electric ideas to help cities look better and to make them better places to live and work in.
Take our transportation. It's a coordinated electric system.
I just love getting around in my own little transporter.
And we have other electric vehicles. In fact, the heart of Progress City's transportation is our rapid transit system that's controlled by computers. I get to work in half the time on a high-speed electric train. Sure beats traffic jams. Take it easy, sport. He's complaining because electric vehicles are so quiet.
Going shopping is simply a breeze, too. And getting there is only half the fun. Today, our whole downtown is completely enclosed. Whatever the weather is outside, it's always dry and comfortable inside.
General Electric calls it a climate-controlled environment, but Mother calls it
a sparkling jewel. Now, far off to your right, we have a welcome neighbor,
our GE nuclear power plant, dear. And next door is an industrial park which really looks more
like an attractive city park, thanks to beautiful lighting and landscaping.
And speaking of parks, outdoor lighting has added hours to our recreation time. We have night-lighted stadiums, ball fields, golf courses. We even have our own amusement park.
It's not exactly Disneyland, but it is clean and bright and lots of fun.
Mother, it's time for Grandma and Grandpa to take off.
That could be their jet now, dear.
Look at it go. And imagine how convenient air travel will be in the future. Maybe then.
Maybe then we'll do the traveling.
Now calm down, sport. We'll always come back to Progress City. And we hope you folks will come back too. But right now, it's time to go. Remember,
everything you've seen here in our all-electric city is really possible today.
So if you know any cities looking for a new springtime of progress, tell them about General Electric's Progress City. Thanks for joining us.